got it. What exactly is the Long Show?
Oh, here he is, Mr. Big.
Oh, can't you just get lost?
Or help, we're trying to get out of here.
Come on, Muscles, we've not got long.
What are you talking about?
The Jocks are coming to kill us. Oh, thanks to you and your sordid little pictures.
You wanted them, you're the sicko.
A healthy interest in sexual matters is natural during puberty, bud. That's why I was having those dreams. Anyway, this is not important right now. I am about to die! We all are!
When are they coming? What about your famous defense system?
Oh, it's broken, okay?
Can't you fix it?
I need a bit of time. We have no time. We're dead! Dead! I love you, my friends!
Look, you fix it, I'll hold up the Jocks. Now, where's that gun thing?
Get out of here, you
sickos!
We're
coming in, you guard!
We're ready for you, nerds!
Doomed! These feelings are natural, and I'm about to die for them!
Just go fix the defense system, and I'll take care of the goons.
Come on, you wimps!
We're coming to get
you! Get out of here, sickos!
Jobs. I just
maybe she's like a pump that looks like garage of potatoes, Jimmy!
Count on Jimmy. Jimmy, you've interrupted me.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Can I see?
Sure, take a look. I think I have finally caught the essence of what it means to be a banana. I really feel my work is moving forward.
Here's the thing. Art is lost on me. I've always been more into music.
You know? Having thoughts for another really makes your work glow.
How do you mean?
When people do things, incredible things, when people blossom and grow, that really moves me. You know what I mean?
Not really.
I am in love, Jimmy. And I want to make tonight very special. Would you mind going to collect a few things while I work my muse out? A dress, some perfume, my pearl necklace from the jeweler's. Not too much. I must look my best tonight.
Tonight? Wow. Of course. Is this legal?
Of course it's legal. Whatever can you mean? Now go on, my dear. Hurry!
Thank you.
Fade's Fade. What you want?
Another one for the collection.
Hello, welcome. Do come in.
Might find a use for that. Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, what took you so long? Thanks.
No problem. Oh, man, I can't believe this. My first time with a teacher. Oh, man, this is gonna be great.
Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Nothing. What are you doing here?
Ah, well, it's a little awkward, but since you've been such a good friend to me, Ms. Phillips, she's asked me, of all people, she, can you believe? She's asked me on a date.
Wait, she asked you? I think you're mistaken.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I think there's been some sort of mistake. You sure you haven't been hitting the bottle again?
No. I mean, yes, I am sure.
Well, okay then.
Hitting the bottle.
Lionel, you came. You look great.
So do you, Deirdre.
Thank you.
Wait, what?
Jimmy, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
This boy is an angel. He's been magnificent.
Uh-huh.
And he is so cute.
Cute. Nice.
Come on, Lionel. Let's go.
Bye, Jimmy.
Jimmy, you should get back to school.
Wait, Ms. Phillips. Ah, man.
Out by the old
and feed it to you.
I know, it's funny. I'm the girl in the dirty pictures, ha ha.
What are you talking about?
Ugh, don't pretend you don't know. Everybody knows.
Knows what?
There's posters of me all over town.
Oh, those.
Now everyone thinks I'm a slut. Great, my parents will be so proud. I'll probably get expelled.
Look, it could be worse.
How? How exactly could it be worse? I mean, sure, I've been a bitch at times, been nasty. But I don't deserve this. My life is over. I mean, I've always wanted to be a model, but not like this. Everybody's laughing at me. I can't bear it.
Everybody's always laughing at me.
Well, maybe you're not as insecure as I am, okay? I just wanted to be popular. Now everybody hates me. Well, I guess I deserve it.
I tell you what, you wait here. I'll get rid of those posters for you, or at least cover them up.
Would you? I'd do it myself, but I can't deal with it. I'm really losing it here.
Just hang in there.
My wife didn't see me looking at that.
Someone covered you up, Mandy? Don't worry, I have a fresh poster.
Thank you.
Here comes your pound cake!
There's just no shame left these days.
I've been wanting to do this for a while.
You know, Jimmy, I think I might like you.
Job well done.
Are you asking?
It'd be really cool if you could help me.
You know what would be cool? If you egged the girls' dorm. Come on, do it.
If I fail this exam, I have to go to school in Slovakia.